Russian flight controllers and the flight controllers here at Mission Control in Houston have been noticing a stream of
bubbles floating all over, giving NASA trouble, swimming around in a pool with all those bubbles floating around, faking space and water, swimming around.